Work is not very convenient now. It's different from working in the office where resources are available. It's just not convenient at home. However, my personal life hasn't changed too drastically.
I did stock up on food a while ago, but I didn't yesterday. I think in Beijing there is no need to worry too much. It's a first-tier city. There shouldn't be a shortage of supplies.
This is a 一线城市吗？嗯，什么物资啊，什么的供应应该是没有问题的。